of animals. Arman plays cricket in the park, which is in front of his house every evening. Subrat is in his team. Subrat's father is a craftsman. He makes all kinds of animals, including birds, out of wood, clay, and papier-mâché, and sells them through exhibitions. One day, Subrat takes his entire team to see his father's work. Children have fun trying to identify the different kinds of animals. There are parrots and kingfishers, beetles and spiders, and crocodiles and lizards, among others. The children want to know why the animals are arranged in a particular way. Subrat's father explains that each animal has been grouped according to the type of animals it is. There are different kinds of animals in the world. We will learn about three types of animals here: birds, reptiles, and insects. Like human beings, animals also live on earth. Let us all live together in harmony, without disturbing each other. Birds. There are different kinds of birds. Most birds are small, some birds are big. Flamingo, swan, owl, sparrow, peacock, kingfisher, canary, ostrich, myna are some birds. All birds have feathers on their bodies. They have two wings and two legs. Wings help them to fly in the air. Some birds like ostrich, penguin, and emu cannot fly as they are big and their body is heavy. Most birds live on trees. Some birds live in or near water. Some big birds live in open places like grasslands. All birds have a beak. Penguins are excellent swimmers. Hummingbird is the smallest bird. Ostrich is the largest bird. Insects. There are different kinds of insects. They are found everywhere, especially in very hot and damp places. We can see them in gardens and in our homes. All insects are small. They have six legs. Some insects have wings. The ant, honeybee, cockroach, housefly, and mosquito are some common insects. Reptiles. There are many kinds of reptiles. They are mostly found in deserts, forests, and wet and damp places like mangroves. Crocodiles, lizards, snakes, and turtles are reptiles. They have long bodies and very powerful jaws. They crawl on the ground. Snakes slide as they have no legs. Their eyes are situated on top of their heads. Have you noticed turtles and crocodiles crawl slowly, even though they have legs? Snakes have no legs, yet they move very fast. Now you know. There are different types of animals in the world. Birds have two legs, two wings, and feathers. Most birds can fly. Some birds cannot fly. Birds that live in or near water swim. Insects are small animals. They have six legs. Some insects have wings. These insects can fly. Reptiles have long bodies and very powerful jaws. They crawl on the ground. Snakes slide on the ground as they have no legs.